pressure, but they managed to get the ball away.
Back up on his feet and putting in a tackle, Brian O'Driscoll. Brian decides to give Rowland.